Well, that sounded expensive, didn't it? Yes, Ms. Sharon will now have story time for us.
He will, because he does. has lots of wonderful things for us that we don't expect. Shall we pray? Heavenly Father, we love you so much. We thank you for being with us constantly, watching us, guarding us. And you know, Father, the things that will make us happy. And sometimes we don't even pray for them, and you just bless us with them. Father, I pray that you will be with this entire congregation, but especially our young people. Please bless them and help them and keep them strong in your name. I pray. Amen.